Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna tell you the first book you must read in order to be rich. This book is The Richest Man in Babylon, written by George Samuel Clayson. If your target is really to be rich, this is the right book you must read first. There are so many important things to learn in order to be wealthy. And the first important rule is to pay yourself at first. You may say that I am paying for myself. I am doing everything for myself. And how can I pay myself again? On the contrary, you are paying for others, but yourself. If you don't trust to me, I've got a question for you. What do you have now from your last month's salary or from your last year income? If your answer is nothing, this is an unrejectable proof that you are paying for others. Don't you pay for clothes? Don't you pay for taxes? Don't you pay for food? Don't you pay for coffee? And okay, you must pay yourself at least 10% of your salary each month. In that way, you will learn saving step by step and don't spend your savings. After a period of time, you must invest your savings. If you don't, you will never get rich because of inflation. You know, inflation is much higher than we saw. Don't forget it. Then you will get dividend from your investment and never ever spend your investment. On the contrary, save it too. In that way, you will enlarge your savings and investment. And finally, you make money work for you. Money, money's children, children's children will work for you. And finally, you will stop working for money. That will be great. Do it. See you next videos.